asked me this question, what is asset management and what is asset servicing? So let's break this down. As we already know, asset management is the concept of pooling in the capital from different investors, creating a pool of that capital, and then investing in different asset classes. The asset management company that runs the pool of capital then can be further, you know, segregated into hedge funds, mutual funds, pension funds, etc. But the whole concept of an asset management company is that they're not managing client wealth. No, that's portfolio management. Asset management is they pool the capital from different investors. And that pool is then collectively invested. So asset management companies are also called as collective investment vehicles, because as a pool, they invest the entire pool into different financial instruments like equities, bonds, fixed income, etc. So the asset management refers to such kind of activities. But if the asset management company is buying and selling throughout the day, then who is helping them process the trades? Who is helping them settle the trades? Who is helping them calculate the corporate action entitlements and ensuring that the entitlements are received by the asset management company? These are the custodians. The custodian is in the field of asset servicing. So asset management company does the trading. They do the equity research, the debt research, the macro research. They ideate on different trading ideas, investing ideas. They then go and collect the capital from different investors, appoint a fund manager, and collectively they invest in the markets. But the asset servicing entity is distinct and external to the asset management company as per regulation. So the custodian or the asset servicing company has as its client asset management companies. So if an asset management company has sold certain shares, then they must pass on instructions to the custodian in asset servicing to deliver these shares. So asset servicing looks at maintenance, updation, as well as record keeping of all the assets of the asset management company. So asset management company and asset servicing are two ends of the same spectrum. At one end of the spectrum is asset management company, which looks at pooling of resources, etc. And at the other end of the spectrum is asset servicing, which looks at the custodian services. Thank you so much.